Virginia Beach, our 13 News Now crew captured a motorcycle wreck along Holland Drive and Warwick Drive. So far, police have closed off northbound lanes on Holland Road from Ship's Corner Road to Lynn Haven Parkway. They are asking drivers to avoid the area. We have reached out to police about the incident. We'll update you on air and online once we learn more.